Yo, what's up guys, Joe here, and today I'm going to be playing Minecraft. I think they got a new update. They added Bumblebees, in the game, and we don't know, so let's find out. Wait, what? Just threw me out of Minecraft. So I'm just going to have to see what this game brings. And my channel is let me go on Google here. Search up the subscriber count. And then I'm going to look up subscriber count. Apparently, we have a high subscriber count. Mom to Marcia, Jan, Cindy, Greg, Peter, and Bobby. Jennifer.
Who's Carol?
Carol Brady, yes.
In full 800.
Answer. There we go. You're still in the lead, but Denise has moved up to challenge. Please don't throw me out again.
South Carolina
is in the full name of this school.
What is the Citadel?
That's it. Known as the Hashemite Kingdom. Jennifer.
What is Jordan?
Correct.
Babel 200.
Oh, in this.
Okay, right before we get started with this video,
Babel Silence 800.
E. In this.
March Shimmer. Curly has. Go on. Focus. Go through. Has 138 subscribers. We need to get like 500, and I can make the other subscriber special for 500. So 138 subs. So let me just go through here and start. And hopefully after the end of this video, the subscriber count, which hopefully I'll get like more views. More subscribers because I work my butt off every single time.
Okay,
the bees is staying right in my stool.
Whose pronunciation doesn't match up so well with its spelling. Denise.
Worcester?
Worcester. Worcester. Yes.
Second largest city, 800.
Miami is half the size of this seaport city further north.
I'm going to do
Tampa?
Nope.
Come on.
What is Jacksonville?
I did start my channel in 2014, so. Hopefully, by the end of this video, you guys will comment down what. If you have this Minecraft. And, I'm doing it on infinite, and I will change into like survival, so we can see what the bees do. Plus, they do stand right now. Always dead. I'm keeping it on, put it on easy. Create new world. And, since in the last couple videos, or I did a couple of either a year or a couple of years ago or a couple months ago, I added the Smosh thing. And, if you guys don't mind, I will add the Smosh thing again, and if it does involve, I know. Yeah.
Wait, thanks, girl. Wait, okay. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna add the smash monster to the last video. No, you can. Yeah, he's gonna come out full on with it.
Your skin has different needs at night. That's why there's Gold Bond overnight lotion.
You guys would love my channel if I had to turn up the laugh, because you guys will love it. Okay. Okay, here.
Here we go. Let me start now.
Guys, welcome to Try Not to Laugh. We have a very special guest. His name is Juji Mufu.
I'm sorry, this is happening. I don't know. Like, I just told you. I told you guys to enjoy my channel with the song.
We wanted a guest that makes me look like Noah. So we did that successfully. I have never felt so skinny. Yeah, also Mari's here. So that's
Mari, come out!
No, it's alright. Yeah, it's cool. Alright, let's begin.
Alright, come on, Juji!
Let's do it!
Okay, I need to clear out all of this,
oh, good lord, hopefully I'm making a mark.
All of that.
My turn! Hopefully I make it to varsity. Hopefully I make it to varsity. Varsity!
Not to
Yeah, no, there's a lot of pandering. There was some dirty jokes in there. I gotta go.
Can clear out this whole spot.
Yeah,
and
they're squeaking. And then the sheep out of nowhere.
Clear out all these trees and stuff. And clear out everything so we can make like a little village here.
And it is tough. All right.
What?
Underlying odds.
Laugh at the game.
Swami! Swami! I can't!
I actually got stung by one of these. Oh God!
Gah! Gah! Wow! Wow!
All the bees! Wait, I didn't know all the bees attacked you!
I've been trying to talk to you for a while. I think it's time that you come out of your shell. It's been a lot of weight on my back. Yeah, I'm really trying to make some bread.
Who is your favorite? Just be honest. Pokemon cards.
So if I attack one of these bees, they're all gonna come out.
She was like in the zone.
I will get you in there, don't you call me! Wait, I'm right! Oh my god! Come on! All the bees need to attack me though. Right? The bees need to attack me? Please, do it. About you? Yep. Oh, Melody the Bees. Yep. Right. They're all over there. What can I do? Skill. At.
We're just having a time, aren't we?
You have to get my mic on saying that when creating close from about this.
Yeah, he got seriously injured.
Let's build our own village. And then we can mine everything out of here to build our own village.
Happy birthday to you. No, she stole my green crayons.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Kat. This is Kat and Kat, deceased Kat. So,
we're actually going to say it like, right.
Kat's ready for the karate show. But then before karate class, we gotta go to the road.
Stop. That's my new favorite character. Girl vlogging with her dead cat, unfortunately.
Enjoy. We have to grab materials to go to the village. Not with sand.
Yes!
But I boom, use that to wind down the streets. Once more people come, or yeah, I'm gonna invite more people later. Night, you can help with the village. You can help with the village because we're gonna replace the village in this sand area. So we need more like stuff, and then we need to get some flat spots, and we can find a good flat spot.
These are all psychos. The death hug on the doctor's boyfriend was definitely the most creative. I will give props to Courtney, though, for using the flip side of my own joke to make me laugh, finally. This has been awesome. Thank you, Juju Boo Boo.
We can build the village, Since I am the operator, I will have to give materials to people who are, want to help out. And make sure if you find any places where, it's dangerous, don't go down there. Because if it has, don't... Yeah. Yeah, you can make, a blacksmith, and someone else will make, a market. And then, the bees are attacking. The bees attacked him. I summoned some bees, and they attacked him. You left. Well, no more disco. Okay. I'm gonna teleport to you. Okay. Let's see. You see this egg right here? See this egg? Right in my hand? See this thing? You see this egg right here? God, yes, if we do. Okay. This is what spawns. If you hit it, it'll come after you and sting you. Here. I'll go in survival and prove it to you. Watch. Here, watch what happens. Come on. There, watch. That's what happens. Dude. Watch very closely. I'll hit it and I'll make sure that it won't come after you. You saw? Okay.
I'm glad you saw. It was like, okay. So, okay, so, I'm gonna spawn in, like, this much. That may be. I'll spawn, like, pretty much some of them. And you don't want to hit them. If you hit them, all. Okay, hit them and see how many. If one of them will react or. Yep! All of them react! All of them react! I never knew all of them could react. Like, once they came out, I never knew all of them could react. They're all chasing after you! I forgot to keep inventory out. Here. I'll TP you. Oh, you respawn right next to me. Okay. Okay, so if you hit so many bees, if you hit one bee, all react. So try not to hit any of them. Because if we do, all of them react. And I wish they had an update where if you hit one bee, it'll hit the other one. If you're in creative and you hit one, it'll hit after the people in one of them, someone in survival. Setting. Fine. See, watch. It's good. All of them are gonna hit, come after me. Once I hit one, then it'll come after me. I never knew all of them would react at the same time. I should make like a spawn point, so like once someone dies, they can like respawn at that spawn point. I'll make the spawn point right here. It's like wood. So everyone's just gonna spawn right in one area. So after everyone spawns in one area and they hit one of the bees, they're all gonna die and just like respawn in this area. This is the respawn area. This is the respawn area I'm making for everyone. Okay, move out of the way, so I'm gonna have to get that right there. Because I'm gonna set it right here and see if it actually works. Like, I'm not just gonna waste my time on the spawn point. It's always gonna be day, so. Okay. I'm gonna set the world spawn point, you find a bee, and hit that person. Hit the bee. And then, and in real life, if you hit slot B, not now, dude. There. Okay, I built a respawn zone, so here, dude, I spawned a bunch of the bees, now, please, no, dude, you didn't respawn in that spawn area. Okay, let's see if it works now. I want to see you respawn. Yeah, it worked. You respawned right in that area. Now I'm gonna try it with so many bees and see how it works. There we go. Here we go. I'm not gonna move. Oh, come on! I didn't even respond in that area. I didn't even attack any. And they came at right after me. You and me die! You and me die! Wait, Desko's here! I didn't know he even joined him! He just joined. I'm gonna do slash kill. Death skull. Dude, watch the respawn point. Watch the respawn point if he respawns either there or next to it.
Hey, don't come in the diner, okay?
Death skulls die. Okay, I'm gonna hit him and kill him. There we go. Okay, let's go and go build himself a house. Like, okay, dude. Tell Beth Desko in the chat you can build a house, and I'm gonna give him wood. Tell him that. You only need 3 stacks of wood, 3 stacks of glass, and I'm gonna give him 3 doors. I'm gonna just drop like everything. Okay, Desko, you can build a house and he's gotta give you wood. Yeah. How big? However you want. I'm gonna keep an eye on him. See where he goes. And I'm gonna have to enchant, I'm gonna have to get a diamond sword, enchant it, and then after I enchant it, then
Emily knows that in winter, the expert bond of puffy winter coats can make the safety seat harness too loose to properly secure your child in a crash.
I also
daycare drop off.
Yeah, I do.
And I know that it can be really annoying and
tiring. Shift is 5. And don't worry, I'm gonna make the duplicate for both of us. You and me. You want that?
So how should your child stay safe and warm in the car? Consumer Reports recommends securing your child into the seat and then putting a blanket or coat on top of the harness. For older kids, put their coat sleeves on backwards after they're harnessed in.
I know it's kind of challenging, but if you're going to start with these kind of safety practices, the more it becomes...
Not near the... Tell them to put the house not near the spawn point. Thank you.
The pilots and flight attendants say that Frontier banned them from flying at a certain point in their...
Not McDonald's, you're two, one more good task, and then you're going to be turned into operator. Or that was your one good deed, so now you get to get operator. Now you get operator, dude. You got to have operator so you can change yourself into creative or survival. Are you going to stay survival or are you going to change yourself to creative? Jump twice if you're going into creative, jump once if you're staying in survival. Oh, you're going to creative, so. I'm going to have to get shulker box. Shulker box. Red shulker box. Boom. Not yet, dude. That one's for me, this one, okay, I'm gonna get mine. This one's for you, this one right here. Dude, this sugar box for you, dude, right here, this one's for you. Since you're the operator of this place, since you and you are operator, you get to have the diamond sword with me. Okay, I'm got the, get like another one. So then I could drop it to you. Not McDonald's, here's yours. That's your sword. Now, now this goal hat. This goal, we should make, yeah, we should make two villages. Two, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna, like, make my villages, my village, like, okay, I'm gonna build my village somewhere far, and, I'm gonna grab, like, a door, with some glass, and the door, and, I'm probably gonna build my house, like, far away, but, God. My mic's done, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Okay. Oh my God, now you're the red ear Brian, and I'm the blue ear Brian. Okay. Yep. If you change your hair to red, then you'll be the red ear Brian. And you can be like my skin, but only blue. You had to change your like shirt, you had to change your hair, and then your skin, and the coolest color. Anyways, I'm gonna build my house really far, and then not too far, actually, and then make it somewhere where our village is gonna be at.
It's 41 right now, our height is 48, so we have to go.
The brick house I'm building? Yeah, this can be our house.
If
you want to, you can grab some old, throw you down some bricks, some brick block.
You never know exactly what that temperature profile is going to be, so perhaps over 3 weeks at times on Monday, the amounts will fine tune as we get closer. But it does look like we'll have some impacts.
I love that word. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, Scott.
Well, the Cardinals haven't done anything.
The word you love, impact.
Yeah, but someone we know, a former Cardinal pitcher, is not really a former Cardinal pitcher.
I was missing teeth. It was painful to choose. And that's what originally drove me to Clear Choice.
When a patient comes in for their clean consultation, oftentimes they're not happy with their dentures. Dental implant procedures are more permanent. The materials are made with a higher level of technology.
Implants are like normal teeth. I can now eat whatever I want. It's wonderful.
You can come see the house if you want, how it's doing. Okay.
It's when that
our spawn zone is gonna be at the house in the room.
Why?
It's when
why?
When I doing what matters most. Let us redefine our experience. Henry Kitchen and Bed. We're home.
And
introducing the completely reimagined 2020 Ford Explorer. With 7 terrain management drive modes, it's perfect for families who like to go all out for the holidays. Or throw cranberry sauce on a plate and call it a day. Ford Explorer, America's all-time best-selling
okay.
Built for the
holidays.
Now get 0% APR financing for 66 months plus $1,500 bonus cash and 1,000 trade assist.
Not McDonald's. This is going to be our house.
Mike Bloomberg's never been afraid of tough.
This is our house. I actually got some bricks. I got set bricks for you. Here's your brick. Right there. Bricks are here.
Helping shut down hundreds of burning plants and leave big tobacco, helping pass laws to save the next generation from.
Here's your block.
All against big odds.
Okay.
You can beat him.
I'm Mike Bloomberg.
Okay, you took the bricks. Here's some glass. That's the glass you can have. Let's build out our house. Let's get the house done.
Also, one of our own colleagues in the story she reported that saved her life.
Okay, some of the stuff that, if it has holes, cover it up. Even though,
the MVP of the 2013 NLCS allowed one run in his first 21 postseason innings. He's now an ex-Cardinal. Waka signed a one-year deal with the Mets. The base salary is $3 million. It could reach $10 million with incentives. Good luck to a really good guy. The Boston Red Sox could be shopping David Price, and some reports have the Cardinals interested. Price is 34 years old, a five-time All-Star with 100.
I'm going to like our house because our house is going to be fabulous. It's cool.
28 days and 107 innings the last season. If the Dolphins want to be ready for the top 25, all we have to do is win a basketball game on Saturday afternoon. One game. Won't be easy.
Now it's put the glass down. I'm going to put the doors. Now.
The Billikens have a dynamic duo.
Like, what's this?
A solid French. They're the only duo in college.
We have to put the bricks right here. Because we could have put a sign.
Where he grabbed 24 rebounds. And Goodwin is a guard. guard has had a 19 rebound game.
Wait,
and
this could be our house. This could be our house. If we're gonna make two villages. Yeah, this the brick house. This brick house right here is operator house, OP's house, operator's house.
And it's a great competition between those two. It's a friendly competition, but
hey, dude, don't put the side like what's a. I don't know how many windows we're gonna put, but. However, what many windows we put down, that's how many windows we should put. And, this is the O'Brien's. This is the O'Brien's house. Crap, I hit my mic coming out. Actually, you know what? You know what?
Five on Your Side closed captioning is sponsored by Henry Kitchen and Bath, where home matters.
Okay. And if that, and if the guy's near our house and he makes a pick, and he has like a, we give him a pickaxe, he could follow us and see where our house is, and he can come at the right time when we're not home to just destroy it. Or he could come in and he could see if we have any valuables in the chest and just steal them and take them for himself.
Trouble maintaining or getting an erection or both.
Now I'm gonna build us a secret base.
We've been helping men just like you.
Secret base, here we go.
Let St. Louis Men's Clinic get you back to your old self again. We have the experience and knowledge you need. For a limited time, receive a confidential consultation and all testing.
Okay, you teleport to me.
In an environment of comfort
this
and discretion.
Is our St. Louis Men's Secret
Base.
I actually built the bedrock level. Okay, I built the bedrock level, so get out of there. You can just TP to me. Okay, I'm stopping right there. Are you gonna make this house go all the way down? No! No, this is our secret base. It's our secret base, dude. It's the base. Now get that secret base. This is our underground. Boop! You know what? I'm moving our house right up here. That's below our house. Desco, stay there. Here we go.
Breaking news tonight, once in a
surveillance the moment two attackers exit a van carrying long guns and targeting a kosher grocery store as bystanders flee. Three people inside the store and a police officer killed. The shooters now identified. The anti-Jewish and anti-police writings found on social media and disturbing discoveries inside their van. What we've now learned. Also breaking, the multi-million-dollar settlement tentatively reached between Harvey Weinstein and his alleged sexual misconduct victims. While none of it comes out of his own pocket, the outrage about that tonight. For the first time, Americans confirmed among the dead in that New Zealand volcano disaster, two teen brothers killed, their parents still missing, and now the new danger. The new lawsuit from the family of a
child. Okay, that's fantastic.
I think it's just a matter of finding how to get through the day. The grandfather charged with her death, but the family says the company could have prevented it. The chilling video of a family's Ring camera taken over by a hacker watching their 8-year-old daughter.
I'm your best friend. I'm Santa Claus.
I don't really care about any of that. I wonder if you have to do the same thing.
Thanks to a story she reported on.
This is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening, everyone.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm not to the point.
Riveting surveillance video shining new light on yesterday's deadly New Jersey gun battle. The shooter is appearing to target a kosher grocery store in Jersey City where they staged that shootout.
Okay.
That is so, you know, the weird thing about that is the only thing I can think of, because, like, why would she not pick up stuff, is that maybe she thought, since it's been there so long, maybe it was there for some certain reason, which I wouldn't know what the hell that reason would be, but you know what I'm saying? Like, the
problem is that was a long gun. His passenger follows. People desperately start to run, but the suspects don't shoot. Instead, they head directly to a kosher grocery store. Only one person appears to make it out.
Police
identified the two people who stormed the store as David Anderson and Francie Graham. Authorities say they also had a pipe bomb in their van. Three law enforcement sources tell WNBC that Anderson was a one-time follower of the Black Hebrew Israelite movement, which has been labeled by analysts at Track 8 groups.
I wish I had a better mic than I could talk to these guys better.
We're not in a position at this time to say definitively why the suspects decided to stop in front of the
supermarket. Well, like just the whole entire thing before we put the tree up.
The city's mayor says it was a hate crime.
It's hard to argue anything other than this person or these people being motivated by anger and hate towards Jews.
The president weighing in late today.
With one heart, America weeps for the lives lost. With one voice, we vow to crush the monstrous evil of anti-Semitism.
Let's go with the game.
It seemed like right in front there, like it always seems like there's still like prints there.
Yossi Steinmetz was inside that synagogue.
The kids were very terrifying. It was not easy for them. I mean, it's scary. I mean, it's more like a war zone. Like when you see clips from Afghanistan, that's exactly how it sounded.
Both suspects were killed. Three bystanders died inside the school.
Detective Joe Seals, a husband, a married father, and five children, was a stellar police officer.
Tonight, this is still a community on edge, bound by faith, united by heartbreak. There is now stepped up security at synagogues across the region, but still no official motive here.
Investigators
are concerned that the shot at the grocery store also crime suspect.
Well, and the thing is that
I just built our secret base. I haven't put the ladder down yet. I need to put the ladder. Then, I'm putting the ladder now. It'll look like...
A potential $25 million settlement with the more than 30 actresses and other accusers who filed civil suits against the former movie.
Okay, since you know where the
house is like double at least the size.
You already seen the secret base.
I don't know how one person would do all kinds of things.
I don't think that it's possible to walk away from almost all of those cases without paying any of his own money to those victims.
Okay, I'm gonna have to.
Well, that's what, like, I mean, like.
Well, how much? How long is like 10,000 seconds? How many minutes or hours is the 10,000 seconds? How long is, or how long is 10,000 seconds?
Listen, there was, as these legal,
it's a long time. A long time. I'm about to have to do like night vision for like 20 million seconds. Or maybe 20 billion seconds. Or maybe like, okay, so if someone joins our world randomly, a random person joins our world right in our spawn and does it right next to our spawn, they see what's inside. Give 10,000 seconds.
Two teenage brothers from Chicago were killed.
I think Uncle Ken needs a team, but I don't think a team like the Mage. He already fired the Mage once.
Tonight on Family Dynasty, Matthew Hollander, just 13, and his 16-year-old brother, Barrett, who are the first Americans confirmed dead from the volcanic eruption here. Their parents, Martin and Barbara, still missing. It's unclear if they made it off the island.
We are now living with a
growing sense of disquiet to bring home those who are late.
The situation remains highly volatile.
Could erupt again within 24 hours. Seven Australians are confirmed dead. Even identifying survivors has been a struggle. Their burns so extensive that skin needed for grafting has been ordered from the U.S. to treat them.
Matthew Urey left a voicemail telling his mother that
he and his wife Lauren needed surgery. Their conditions remain critical.
I understand that they're going around my house, there are things you might forget.
Cool. Anytime I want night vision, I'll say night vision. So you can give me the night vision, and I'll tell you how much I want, how long I want, and you can just play how long you want it for. Okay. Now I don't have to, like, it might need to put like.
Since she's been doing like every other week, I've been cleaning my house more, and I'm okay with it.
And I will build like a place where I can store like bumblebees inside of it. And we don't want them to go outside.
Inspector General Michael Horowitz offered this stinging assessment of the investigation.
So it's been a little while.
Democrats stress that the FBI had a legitimate reason for launching the investigation and was not motivated by politics.
They did find a deep state conspiracy against candidate for President Trump.
Okay, once I go to this place, I'm gonna have to like spawn a bunch of bees. And someone like feeds me and then I punch at the bees. And think they're gonna fight them off.
The opening of the investigation we found was not connected to any of the biased texts that we identified.
And the only light's supposed to be like a torch.
Conclusion that the FBI makes serious mistakes in seeking permission under the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act.
Single torch.
To eavesdrop on the Clinton campaign advisor. Horowitz said the FBI repeatedly misled the court about evidence against him.
Do you feel like Mr. Page was treated fairly by the Department of Justice and the FBI?
I don't think the Department of Justice fairly treated these FISAs, and he was on the receiving end.
And he said FBI confidential human sources, yeah, undercover operatives, secretly recorded their conversations with George Papadopoulos, and suggested the FBI ought to require higher-level permission to do that in a campaign.
The FBI could have, at the supervisory agent level, so one level removed,
she's gotta take me a while to
authorize the confidential human source to have a conversation with either of the presidential candidates.
The FBI's current director, Christopher Wray, says he has already ordered changes in how his agents operate.
Okay.
Keith Williams, NBC News.
I see a little house right across from mine.
I told you, they said the same thing about Sissy.
Little one house.
Don't let her around, don't let her miss. I'm like, there's no
one
else.
Last year,
the 15 of the planes could crash over their lifespan. Chris Tom Costello.
After first speaking with the families of victims from two 737 MAX crashes, the new FAA chief quickly came under congressional fire.
Did the FAA at some point in this process make a mistake?
Yes.
Thank you.
Among them, failing to properly oversee the design and production of Boeing 737 MAX, and failing to ground the plane between crashes when FAA managers warned another MAX could crash every 2 to 3 years.
I wish I had like a factor like you can like put a...
My highest priority is to make sure...
Night vision for like unlimited time, so like for everyone.
Boeing manager Ed Pearson, who first talked to NBC Cynthia McFadden, said he repeatedly warned Boeing executives of safety lapses.
I believe production problems at the Renton factory may have contributed to these two tragic crashes.
Boeing says the suggestion of a link between his concerns and the recent MAX accidents is completely unfounded. No plane in history has ever been grounded for as long as the 737 MAX. Getting these planes flying again will not happen overnight. Worldwide, 387 MAXes are grounded. American has 24.
We are going to make sure that this airplane is safe and airworthy before anyone flies on it.
999.
Boeing's plan is not the FAA's plan.
The FAA also promising tougher oversight to come. Tom Costello, NBC News, Tulsa.
We're going to turn now to a story that is frankly very personal for all of us here at NBC News. Our correspondent, Kristen Daldrich, sharing her own battle with breast cancer and how one of her own reports helped her discover the signs many women miss.
I wasn't thinking about breast cancer at all. I just had a mammogram that was negative.
I'm going like an insane asylum. You know what that is?
NBC's Kristen Dahlgren with more on this.
I thought it was just a routine assignment in the breast cancer study. One in six patients.
What's an insane asylum?
A little long. I remember at the time thinking this story is going
to be really interesting. And I just like, had no idea
what the life it would say would be mine. Fast forward to this summer, and I noticed a dent in my breast.
Okay.
She did try to do that with Brandon because they had those office apps, you know?
And I knew.
They used to have some cancer.
And within a few days, I was diagnosed.
And I used to love on them, of course, by the weekend.
It's like a
pain. And so my friend and I both had, and she's like, oh my God, take it home. And Brandon's like, no. And she's like, oh, what's that? Yeah, you're fine. It's definitely fine. Oh, great. And Brandon's like, no. And I'm like, oh, I love it.
Okay. So I'm basically building that, I'm just going to build like a door, the iron door.
Oh my gosh.
Iron door with a pulling them in.
Oh,
like pull them in, so they don't have to like, act all crazy and just.
In almost every case of a patient,
she will tell me her story. If you go crazy, I'm going to have to put you in the insane asylum. But if I go crazy, you're going to have to put me inside there. Put me into the library.
And get it checked out. It may be nothing, but for some, like me, it could be life-saving.
Buddy!
So my hope tonight, Lester, is that sharing my
story. I was like, who's Buddy?
And,
I know it's not easy turning the camera on a personal life. First of all, I'm so glad you did. How are you doing?
If we find someone that, like, is crazy enough, we could put them in the insane asylum and, we could just, like, be in there for a while. You can, like, be in there for a while and, like, just, we'll give them some stuff to play with, and we can invite someone so they can be put inside the play in here.
Crown the vase with sweetness. Plus, monthly cacao drizzle served in an upside down wafer hat vessel.
Where are you
going to dinner? Ruins everything. And Symmetra Life Insurance Company.
So you get your Trattorian dinner after all.
Okay. If you want to, you can come see my insane asylum.
It's 3 times concentrated liquid formula coats and kills bacteria to relieve them.
Is it called like an insane, is it called an insane asylum, an insane, or is it called an insane asylum?
Are you going Saturday to Chattaria too? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
I think it's called like an insane asylum. Because I actually watched this YouTuber. He did it. His friends did it, and they went like nuts when they did it.
So is it just the four of you?
And also, I'm getting a new mic for Christmas. Because the one I have is just really crappy. The one I have is really crappy because it might cut out and like, and I just want to like, and that I can only hear like a certain amount of sound.
Next up for us, the new lawsuit
against Royal Caribbean. Okay, I gotta go eat dinner for a while.
Grandfather faces criminal charges. The family spoke to NBC's Terry Sanders.
This is the last photo before her death. The 18-month-old grandfather, Sam Manello, had hoisted her to a railing along the window of a Royal Caribbean cruise ship, unaware the window was open. Chloe leaned forward and fell out 11 stories.
It's just too much for all of us.
Today, her parents filed a civil lawsuit claiming Royal Caribbean was negligent because the cruise line didn't adequately mark the open windows so they are apparent to passengers. The ship, Freedom of the Seas, launched in 2006, has windows on the upper deck.
Okay, yeah, let me know about Friday. Because I told Jen I texted her.
Says industry standards established since then require windows properly, and only three inches. Royal Caribbean says it has no comment on the civil filing. Meantime, Chloe's grandfather is charged in Puerto Rico with negligent homicide.
I just wanted to express
Kelly said it.
How sorry I am to any of us have to be here today.
She's like, she can't stop by her.
Chloe's parents tell me they opposed those criminal charges for what they say was a horrific accident.
Oh, it's very hard to love someone who's caught.
And now the prosecution continues, which makes it even much harder. And it's hard for us to just step back from our life and try to keep up.
Friday is especially difficult for our family. That blew Chloe's second boyfriend. Kerry Sanders, NBC News, South Bend, Indiana.
Is that she
story of this one family shock after a stranger hacked into a home security camera and taunted their kids.
It's easy to move forward when you're ready for what comes next. At Fidelity, we make sure you have a clear plan to cover the essentials of retirement. As well as
where things go on, but
and on the way, you'll get timely investment help to keep you on the right track. Without the unnecessary fees you might expect from some of the financial firms. Because when you have a partner who gives you clear air to your stop, there's nothing to stop you from moving forward.
Introducing new Vicks vapor cushions. Easy to wear with soothing Vicks vapors for her. For you.
That was not a test.
Leave a better test.
That wasn't a test until it.
New Vicks vapor cushions. Pretty easy.
Watching their daughter, Miguel Almaguer, has the warning first reported by our Memphis station, WMC.
8-year-old Alyssa LeMay heard the sound coming from her bedroom.
Hello there.
A strange voice talking to her.
Who is that?
The sound was coming from the family's newly installed Ring camera and microphone, the popular home security device bought by the LeMay family to watch their children, but was instead being used by a stranger to watch them.
Who is that?
I'm your best friend. It's a Santa Claus. I'm Santa Claus. Don't you want to be my best friend?
I watched the video, and I mean, like, they could watch them sleeping, they could have watched them changing. I mean, they could have seen all kinds of things.
Hacked by a cyber spy, the chilling voice watching the bedroom belonging to three little girls taunted Alyssa before her father unplugged the device. Tonight, Ring saying their security was not breached, adding hackers often reuse credentials stolen or leaked from one service on other services.
Experts say new strong passwords change them often and enable two-factor authentication.
You know,
to ensure it's private, stays that way.
All
right, Miguel, thank you. Up next, the richest pitching contract ever. Just wait till you hear what he'll make each game.
NBC Nightly News is brought to you by Pacific Life. A reliable income that lets you retire without retiring from life. That's the power of Pacific. When you retire, will you act or feel different?
or will you just be you, without the constraints of a full-time job? You can grow your retirement savings with Pacific Life and create the future that's most meaningful to you, which means you can retire without retiring from life. Having the flexibility to retire on your terms, that's the power of Pacific. Ask your financial professional about Pacific Life today.
It's not just a cold. If you have high blood pressure, most cold medicines may raise blood pressure. Corazon HBP is the number one brand that gives powerful cold relief without raising your blood pressure.
Good to see you. I can see you're upset. But when we said ditch the shells, when we were talking about pistachios, not even.
You mean these pistachios?
Oh,
no, you're not upset. You're with me.
Good on with you.
Consumer Cellular offers top text and data for as low as $20 a month, and they receive a J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 7 times in a row.
Switching was easy. We even kept our phones and numbers.
And more of our money.
Make the switch to Consumer Cellular. Call, go online, or find us at Target.
When you take Align, you have the support of a probiotic and the gastroenterologist who developed it.
Align naturally helps to soothe your occasional digestive upsets 24/7.
So where you go, the pro goes.
Remember that degree you got in taxation? Of course you don't, because you didn't. Your job isn't doing hard work. It's making them do hard work and getting paid for it.
Snap and sort your expenses to save at $4,600 at tax time. QuickBooks, backing you.
As a doctor, I agree with CDC guidance. I recommend topical pain relievers first, like Cilonpas Patch Large. It's powerful, FDA approved to relieve moderate pain, yet not addictive. And gentle on the body.
It's Java. It's good. When you don't clear up any jobs, you just play it. And you don't have to get fired.
I should still be that excited about something.
When he was wearing his agent's cap just minutes after losing the World Series.
I'm gonna have some brain spinners called out probably for the rest of my life.
Now the 29-year-old could be making more than $1 million a game.
I'm very excited.
Put some on
the edge of the World Series.
Cole grew up a Yankees fan. Here he is wearing the jersey 20 years ago. Now it appears he'll be pricier in pinstripes. Kevin Tibbles, NBC News.
All that and a job he loves. Pretty good. That's Nightly News. I'm Lester Holt. Good night.
A teen shot at a South City gas station. It's not the first time this nuisance property has seen a crime.
If you come around at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, you can see it all go down.
The Chambers neighbors say they want to see
Maine. A shootout leads to 3 arrests in St. Charles. The article of clothing that started the fight.
This definitely helps kick off the holiday season, but super important because
They want that to happen here.
I'd like to see it shut down.
You've asked the city where that public nuisance notice stands, and we're told the city councilor is looking into it. Their response in this story on the KSDK app, live in South St. Louis, Jennifer Barnes, back to your side.
Maryland Heights police are looking at a carjacking and a shooting. The carjacking happened at a Pavilion apartment around midnight. A half hour later, a man who had been shot in the arm showed up at the Quick Trip on doorstep. He was taken to the hospital. Police did find a gun in Quick Trip, and they say the investigation involved a juvenile, but they haven't said that juvenile is the suspect or the victim.
Shots fired over sneakers. St. Charles police arrested three people for a shootout this week. And our Saramaki says neighbors are shocked over the reason it happened. A designer sneaker sale gone wrong.
Police say that this whole thing started on the social media app Snapchat. One person was trying to sell some high-end sneakers. A buyer contacted him to make the deal at a local gas station. But that deal went south, police say, when the buyer instead tried to rob the seller. Take a look at this video from a neighbor's smart doorbell camera. You can see men from two cars firing at each other. Loud gunshots picked up in the recording. Police say the two men were firing back and forth. One of the men's friends also joined in. All the while, bullets hit homes and cars here. Neighbors say it was price alert. It was all over.
I had to use a real knife without even cutting myself.
Yeah. If you need a pair of sneakers, I'll buy a pair of sneakers, you know. You're gonna shoot up my neighborhood.
Investigators say that all three of their suspects have admitted to their roles because it's just so hard to arm them with that neighborhood. In fact, the St. Charles Police Department allows residents now to register any kind of surveillance cameras, systems, or smart doorbell cameras with the department in case they have any cases just like this. In St. Charles, Sarah Mocking, Five on Your Side.
Well, several gunshots were fired in that neighborhood. Thankfully, nobody was hurt. Police had all three men in custody within 48 hours. It's an act of trust, leaving your child with a babysitter.
A babysitter who violated that trust and is accused of stealing from a mom who didn't have it. Mary Martinez reports there could be You've never met them before. It's very difficult, especially on short notice. So police say they received a lot of tips. And Laura Templeton, we're a local full-service babysitting company.
Morgan Clark runs a business based on trust. So when she saw the news about the sitter accused of stealing from a mom, she couldn't believe it.
My stomach dropped when I saw it. It's terrible.
Clark says that is why she makes sure the sitters from her company, STL Sitter, go through two rounds of interviews and background checks.
We do background checks, driving record checks, CPR certification, we check all their references. All of those resources are great. Care.coms, a lot of Facebook groups, that's all great. But what parents need to remember is that they still have to do their due diligence in those groups.
Police say Laura Templeton used websites like Care.com and social media pages to advertise her babysitting services. Last month, police say Templeton babysat a child in St. Charles County and stole the mom's credit cards. After she left the home, Templeton used a stolen credit card to buy gifts, household items, and gas. Police say there could be more victims.
We're pretty positive that there are other people who can back with a lot of our services. What we want to know is, did she take anything from you? Did she have anything missing once she left her
home? St. Charles County police say they do not have any information that Templeton put children in danger.
Marianne, thanks. Southwest Airlines is adding more travel from Lambert next summer with over 140 daily flights. The airport says there will be more flights to Chicago, Denver, Boston, LA, New York, and Seattle. There will also be more international flights to the Dominican Republic, and Jamaica. The added service is expected to start in June. Still ahead, are you safe while walking across the train? We break down the numbers after two deadly accidents.
One school district is seeing a rise in whooping cough, the number of cases that have been reported just within the last week, and what this
district is doing, keeping the other students healthy.
And there are some other changes on the way over the next few days, taking us right into the weekend. Some of those other changes may have a few of you happy.
There, Jenny.
Not so much.
No. Hey, Jen.
Yes.
That just whipped me.
He what?
He whipped me.
Whipped you?
Yes.
With the towels?
Yes.
Beyond compare. He does it.
Come here, slave.
No. I want to go near him. I'm not going near you, Daddy. You're with me. You whipped me, so I'm not going near you.
So this is going to be the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, and be sure to turn those notifications on. Anyways, thank you. Give me like 1,000 likes, and I'll do another one. But I'll make sure to end the video before I go and eat dinner. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below if you like this episode. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Before I end, comment down below what your Xbox name is. If you do have an Xbox, what's your name and what games do you have? If you have that Minecraft I was playing, then yeah. Peace!